Dream Team Mel B, baby, it's time to roll. Let me tell you this. If you want to be great in this world, it's very simple. Surround yourself with great, great people. So, I'm trying to be like all four of you. I guess if we're going to do a trick, if I'm trying to be like you, I thought, well, clearly we'll start with some wine glasses, apparently. So there we go. I also, I have a deck of cards. And these cards right here are in what's called new deck order, which means the cards are in order. So here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to take the ace, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10 of spades. And I'm just going to take them and set them in the wine glass right in front of you, Simon. I'm now going to take the ace, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. And I'm going to walk these on down to Howie. Here you go, Howie. Take those cards, just shuffle them.
Shuffle?
Give them a quick mix. Take half those.
Okay.
And hand them to Heidi. Yeah. Now, both of you, just kind of mix up the few cards you got. You can put some on the bottom, some on the top, some in the middle. Perfect. Howie, hand them on down to Heidi.
All of them?
Yeah. Okay. And if you want, you can give them a quick shuffle or just pass them on down to Mel B. Here we go. All right, shuffle them up, do what you gotta do. Look, I used to wanna steal greatness from everybody around me so that I can get accolades and awards, hit milestones in my career. But what I realize is I'm a dad now. Now I'm trying to surround myself with greatness so that I can take it home and share it with my little girl. Be the dad I never had, be the best dad I can possibly be. So, Mel B, take those cards and hand them to Simon.
Thanks.
Simon, you're the last one. You're gonna take a few, put it on the bottom, cut them, shuffle them, do nothing. This is up to you. You feel good? I'll take them. You happy? You good? Here are the diamonds that you all mixed up. And you know what? I'm gonna put these right here. Yeah. Simon, I'm gonna take these and I'm actually gonna spread them out so you can see the order that you shuffled them in. I'm gonna take my finger and just run it across the deck. Simon, just yell out the word stop.
Stop.
I'm gonna go straight down.
Yeah.
Right here. We got a four of diamonds and I'm gonna reverse it. Stick it in the deck just like that. Square it up. And these cards are gonna go right here in this wine glass just like that. If I'm trying to be just like you, if you shuffle the six, I guess all I gotta do is find myself a six. But you all shuffled these cards. When I walked out here, I said, I'm trying to be like every one of you. So if you all shuffle the three, I guess I'm gonna find my three. You want an eight? There's my eight. You want a five? There's my five. You want a seven? There's the seven. Man, surround yourself with greatness. Give the world everything you got. Simon, you picked one card and one card only. You could have said stop anywhere. You wanted a four of diamonds. Right in front of you, I thought, what the heck? Simon, there's my four. There's the tens. There's the aces. There's the nines. Man, it's a great day to decide to be happy, baby. My name's John Dorenbos. Peace out. I love you, man. I love you.
Mel B chose wisely.
Thank you.
I tell you what, John. What you reminded me of is it's not just enough to have talent. You've got to have personality.
Yes.
You've always been an amazing performer. Compared to when I first saw your audition to now, this was you at your very best.
Love you.
Who you really are and the hurdles that you have gone through in life and what you have created for yourself and your family and that little girl out there, you are truly a champion.
Thank you.
I love you too, and I'm also very, very mad that you're not on my team. And usually Simon hates card tricks, and not tonight, it seems.
Not tonight.
I now love it again.
What can I say? You're just incredible. Thank you for being part of my dream team. Yes!
Rock on, thanks for having me. I love you guys. Thank you.
Thank you, John. He's such a great guy.
Judges, join me on stage.
Oh, no. Oh.
People remember me getting a golden buzzer from Neil Patrick Harris. So to thank him, I gave him a bite of my sandwich. Tonight I'm here to tell you, we're gonna make the greatest sandwich ever. Who's with me? We're starting with you, Harry. Okay. 12 toasters fully loaded, son. You're gonna pick up those dice. You can use one or two. Which one do you want?
I'll do one.
Do one?
One.
All right. Roll those dice to choose a slice. Off you go. That's it. Where is it gonna land on? Dun, 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 dun. Number one. Oh, bang, number one. Harry, back to your seat. We've got white bread to start off with. Now we need a meat to go with the white bread, please. Simon, you're gonna spin this wheel of meat. I hope you're not a vegan, this is quite heavy. Off you go, there you go, Simon. Come on. No, oh look, you've broken it.
Oh my God, literally
broke it. I'll just be the little flappy thing. Okay, Simon, are you happy with tuna or do you want bacon?
Tuna.
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 I'll do bacon.
Give it up for Simon. Simon's back to his seat. Heidi.
Yes.
Do you have a pen?
No.
You're gonna take the pen, please, Heidi.
Yes.
You're gonna write your name, Heidi, on the little stickers that say Heidi.
Got it.
Okay, that's
it.
Heidi, please. Now, Heidi,
yes.
I'm also gonna need a hair. The longest hair you can find, yeah?
Just, yeah.
Pull it out, please, Heidi. Yeah. Pull it out. Let's have a look at it.
Oh!
Yeah.
Does that work?
Oh, you got a clump of them. That's...
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
Is that okay?
This is gross. You got a few little straggly ones there, didn't you? Now, let's get back to the sandwich and this cheese board. All right, pick up the darts. Give me your best shot, Heidi. Okay, I hear something. Colby, Jack, give it up for Heidi. Back to your seat, Heidi. Pick up those rings, Melby. Face those vegetables. All right, if you like one, put a ring on it. Oh, we're good. No, it's not going to bounce on the end.
Chili.
A chili. Give it up for Mel B as Mel B returns to her seat. And to choose our final topping, please welcome little Mr. Pivels. Oh. Look at him. He's still going. Jay, spin that turntable of toppings. Off you go. Mr. Pivels, stop one with the power of your mind. Anyone you want. Anyone you want, buddy, with the power of your mind. It looks like ketchup. We're going ketchup, that's it, perfect. Oh, lovely. We've got the tomato ketchup. We've got the chili. We've got the Colby Jack. We've got the white bread. And of course, we have the tuna, correct?
Yeah.
Yeah? Is it just me? Or is there something missing?
Hi, Piff. It's me. Inside the safe is my gift to you. The greatest sandwich of all time. I hope you enjoy it, Piff. You've earned it. With much admiration, Neil, the Sandwich King, Patrick Harris.
Neil Patrick Harris put a sandwich in that safe. Terry?
Yes, sir.
Get out here. Give it up for Terry.
Sir.
Terry, we're going to lower that safe down. Judges, do not take your eyes off of that safe.
We're not taking
Terry,
it off.
Now, you notice it's locked with a combination lock.
Okay.
I believe the first number to be zero.
All right.
Try a second zero. Third zero. Hang on, zero, zero, zero. Zero. Oh! Bang!
Yes.
Got it first time.
Yes.
Terry, open up the safe. Is there a sandwich bag for me?
Yes.
You're gonna reach into the bag. You're gonna remove the sandwich that I'm praying is there.
Okay.
Oh!
There it is. Oh, wow.
Place this over here on my head.
Oh, there it is.
All right. Give it up for Terry. I'm gonna open up the sandwich. Is it me, Heidi? Is that white bread like how we chose?
Yes.
It is?
It is.
Okay, Simon, do you remember what you chose to meat?
Tuna.
Tuna, is that tuna there, Heidi?
Yeah.
What kind of cheese is that?
The cheese that I picked.
Colby Jack?
Yes.
Mel B? Look, what's that?
Oh,
what's that just there?
Chilies.
Chilies?
Yes. Yeah. Chilies.
What?
Heidi, you're gonna stick a finger in that.
I don't know about that.
Come on, Heidi, just stick a finger in
there. Okay, it's all for you.
Yeah, sit, lick it. Lick it. That's it, perfect. Perfect, lick it.
No.
Is that ketchup?
It is ketchup.
Yeah. But wait. I've got to test the sandwich.
No.
Yes. Yes.
Hello.
What is it? What is it?
I think there's a missing ingredient.
What?
With the hand! No way!
How did he do that?
My name's Piff the Mighty Dragon. Good night.
Yes.
Standing ovation.
That's amazing.
How did they do that?
No idea.
Honestly, I have never seen Simon Cowell this gobsmacked. You're gobsmacked, yes or yes?
Seriously, yes. You delivered, I think, the best overall performance I've seen from you. And you know what? Maybe this is the year you are going to win.
Possible. You didn't just say you want to win. You came with a winning performance. You really did.
You really did.
I believe in magic, so I'm trying to... I don't even want to know how you did it, because it's magic.
Yeah, I'm not going to tell you, Mel.
I wish you good luck. I hope you will win it this time.
We're going to win it, Heidi.
You're going to win it.
Simon, that was the best performance he's ever done.
I totally agree.
You should have used your buzzer.
It's a strategy. I know what I'm doing.
It's a bad strategy, Hal.
This is my friend. He's been my magical sidekick since I was 7. We're best friends. Say hi to everyone. I guess he's a little shy. May I join with you?
Yes.
Howie?
Yes?
Do you believe that my friend can tell you his name?
Yes.
Okay, now close your eyes.
Okay.
Try to focus and connect with my friend. My friend will tell you his name. You got a name?
I did.
Okay, now open your eyes, write the name, and then turn the pad over.
Okay.
Don't show to anyone.
And what?
Show it to everyone and turn it back over.
Show it to everyone?
You're the mentor.
No, don't show to anyone.
Oh, don't show it to anyone.
Yes.
Did you mentor this act or not?
It's over. It's turned over.
Thanks, Howie. Everyone, let's give Howie a hand. Heidi?
Yes?
Do you believe that my friend can read your mind?
Maybe, yeah.
Okay, let's try then.
Okay.
Can you sing one color?
Mm-hmm.
Are you done?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, let's say it together in a count of three.
Okay.
One, two, three.
Red!
Red? You choose red?
Yes.
Oh dear, my friend is a bit jet-lagged. Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
Now, Melby. Can you please check my blindfold? Make sure it's legit.
Yes.
Okay, thank you. And Simon, can you hold onto this doll?
Yes.
Thanks. Okay, Simon, in a second, you will throw the doll into the audience.
Anywhere?
I'm covering my eyes to connect with my friend. Simon, please throw it.
They have it.
Hello.
Hi.
What was that? Okay. Are you wearing a navy t-shirt?
Yeah.
Are you wearing glasses?
Yeah.
Hold on.
Wow, that's wild.
Thank you. Oh. Howie, you wrote down my friend's name earlier.
Yes, I did.
Now, for the first time, can you show us the name you wrote down?
Yes. I wrote down my name backwards.
So...
Iwa.
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 Okay, Iwa. I just got my friend a name necklace yesterday.
Yes.
So, the name is... Iwa!
That says Iwa.
And Heidi, look, it's your color!
I know, it's red!
Purple!
I love it.
My name is Fritzy. Thank you very much.
Love it.
Yes. Yes!
You can check it.
Wow, look, it's red and it says Iwa.
Show me.
It's
Why did red. You have to pick such a complicated name?
That was fantastic. You're only 15
Thank
years
you.
Old. It's your first time in America. That was magical. What did you think, Heidi?
I liked it. I mean, I was confused at times, but we got there.
I mean, you as a person, you're so adorable and you're so cute, but I think this act was a little bit small for this stage. And I think what you can take from that is think even bigger and better.
That's good. That's good advice.
Simon?
I think because we've seen so much amazing magic over the years, this didn't have that wow moment.
What?
I think you got the wrong mentor, if I'm being honest with you, Fritzy. I think, look,
what?
This is, I get it, you're 15. It still works.
It did.
Yeah.
But there's only 5 acts that are going to go through to the next round. So good luck.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank
Wrong
you.
Mentor? Wrong mentor?
Yeah.
Wrong mentor?
Terrible mentor. You, as the mentor, shouldn't have been the person, because it looked like you rigged it.
Set up, yeah.
I didn't
it
rig it.
It felt like a set up.
I would agree. And she's only 15. You're how old, Howie?
Making paper airplanes reminds me of fond memories. Well, as we grow older, our memories fade with time.
It's gone.
Memories are invisible. What are the most precious things in my life?
Celebration. Hip, hip, hooray, love. Photographs and see
speechless over there on the other end.
I was
say
excited.
It, say it.
Obviously, being Yu's mentor, it's special.
You're not his mentor.
You're not.
We have a connection. You've developed this very cool, laid-back Vegas-style persona, world-class.
I agree. Now, you're not just cool, you're kind of very slick and very confident. I love how you are with it all. It's like, yeah, I can do this, yeah, I can do that. Good.
Thank you so much.
Howie!
That was the best magic act I have seen in the last 5 years.
I'm saying a lot.
And the ability to rise to that level, working not even with your mentor of choice.
I know.
Good point.
Listen, I see the Heidi in there. I've said this a couple times tonight, only 5 acts can go through. I promise you, you are going to be one of the 5.
Good luck to you.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
With words, we can paint the world with kindness and create magic in everyday moments. Simon, the last time we met, I asked you to think of a magic word, which you wrote down on this hanky. Your magic word, dog. I'll leave it here. Now, I know you hate card tricks, but yeah. Don't worry. It's not one of those. I've written some random words on the back of these cards. Take this half and mix them up whilst I mix these. Howie, please, say stop whenever you want.
Stop.
Read whatever is written on the back, but don't let me see.
Okay.
Simon, in a world that's often upside down, there's a chance for fun and happy moments to pop up when we least expect them. Let's bring our two halves together as one so we can find joy in this chaos. What if we could create a special moment of magic by making these mixed up words rearrange themselves to tell my story? Impossible, right? It's done. Forget what we're told. Simon, I'm here because of you.
Oh.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, Howie, I asked you to choose a card which was the...
9 of spades.
The 9 of spades. Let's try this. You know, Howie, only those who believe in magic can truly find it. Watch very, very, very closely. What was the word written on the back of the card that you chose?
Believe.
What? Now, Simon, show everyone what's written on the hanky.
Believe.
Changed.
My teacher, Mrs. Kirwin, always says, if you truly believe, then anything is possible. outside looking in. But now, I'm on the inside, looking out.
You know, this show, AGT and all the GTs around the world, are all about diversity. Anybody from any walk of life should be able to compete and have their dreams come true, including neurodiversity. And yeah. You are truly amazing, not only as a magician, but as a human being.
Thank you very much.
Heidi.
It was really, really great. It is a real show. And not just like a little act. Like, we could watch a whole show with you. Well done, young man.
Look, I've seen a lot of magic on the shows over the years, and I think you really, really have something special about you. You're 14 years old, and you've come all the way, thousands of miles, to come up with something so incredible. Just blew my mind. I really love you. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Hi.
Hello.
Hi. Well,
breathe.
She seems a little nervous.
Oh, okay, right, sorry. I'm back, and I've actually been learning how to use my magic to try and get free things. Okay. You know, since I didn't win the $1 million. Mel, you know all about how to get drinks for free, huh?
Whoa.
Yeah. Ooh. Oh, excuse me, sorry. You need a drink as well.
Yeah.
I got you. Think of your favorite.
Whoa.
Cheers.
Is this?
Is it?
This is my favorite tequila.
Oh my God. And I have an espresso because I keep the energy.
Terry.
Yes.
Can I see your credit card, please?
My card? I feel like I'm at home.
Okay. Terry's credit card, we're gonna put it in the wallet, and I want you to put your hand on top to keep it safe. Yes.
Okay.
Now, Mel, I'm going to show you what got me here.
Go on.
Go ahead and say stop.
Stop.
Lock the card in your brain, and I'm gonna show everybody at home. Got it? Cool. Take the cards, I don't wanna touch them.
Yeah.
This card represents you very well, actually.
Yeah, it does.
It does? You're a Gemini?
Yeah.
Okay, so you're born in May?
Yeah.
The fifth month, so it's a 5?
Yeah.
And you like diamonds? Because who doesn't? So it's the 5 of diamonds?
Yes!
Oh, that's good.
Go ahead and take the card out of the middle. Take the 5 of diamonds.
Where is it?
Take a look.
It's not here.
You spread them out on the table, are you sure?
It's not there.
It's gone?
It's not there.
Well, the only cards I care about are playing cards, and I always carry one with me at all times in my wallet.
No, it's
Terry,
not.
I have my hand here.
No.
Raise your hand up off the wallet.
Right. No way.
Shut up. I'm diamond.
That is amazing. That is amazing. That's my card.
If Mel B's 5 of diamonds is in the wallet, then Terry, your card is missing.
Yeah,
where is your card?
Oh, I'm gonna need that.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
What is the first thing they tell you to do when you lose your credit card?
Call them.
Yes, you call the bank and you tell them to freeze the card, right? So I've already gone ahead and frozen your card for you. No, okay. Literally. Literally, your card is frozen in ice in front of you all this entire
time. Stop it! No! 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 It's there!
Oh.
It's there!
What?
Are you joking?
Wait, there's only one way to find out, and I brought my special magic wand with me. Terry, can you really confirm that is your credit card?
I'm going to confirm this right now. Yes! That is my credit card! Got my name on it!
America! Cheers! Drinks are on Terry! Thank you all so much for having me back!
Thank you, Anna! That was incredible! Incredible!
Mel, you were right there. What do you think?
Oh, my God. You are brilliant. And the tequila's got me a little bit, but you are great.
I did that on purpose, because the more you drink, the better the magic will get.
Simon, what did you think?
Well, look, she's that good that she nearly won the entire series.
Yes.
And you did it in your own unique, cool way. We have some incredible magic tonight, but I really genuinely hope that the audience get behind you and put you through to the next round, because you deserve it.
Thank you. How are you?
Welcome to our Las Vegas party suite. If I look around, it looks like we had a crazy night last night.
Yeah, because we celebrated a very special day. May 31st, 2016.
The date of our very first audition on America's Got Talent. And thinking about it, it just feels like it was yesterday.
Speaking of yesterday, I have no memory of what happened at last night's party. Do you, judges?
No.
Okay, Amelie will try to reach into your minds to find out what we did last night.
I have to put on this blindfold because that helps me get focused.
Simon. There are a bunch of different VIP cards and lanyards from Vegas attractions. We want to keep things random, so just take one of the strings, anyone you like.
Okay.
Yes, take it. Don't say what it is, just look what you've selected.
Oh, God.
Cover it with your hands, concentrate on it, and send your thoughts to Amelie.
Yes, I remember now, Simon. You insisted on going to this very special show, and that one was called Vegas Dark Divas.
Vegas Dark Divas.
It is Vegas Dark Divas.
Wow.
Great show.
And Mel B, I kind of have the feeling we had something to eat last night. At least that would explain all these menus on the table, like here, burgers, Thai, steakhouse.
Yeah.
Just make it random. Just point to any menu, anyone, whatever you like.
Check it out.
Yeah. Select one of the food options on there. Howie, come a little bit closer.
Okay.
Show Howie and myself, just with your finger, what you have selected. This?
Okay.
Don't say it. Amelie?
Okay, Melby, I think you went kind of for a breakfast. I guess something like fruits. You went for the raspberry yogurt parfait.
Yes, raspberry yogurt parfait.
It is.
I saw that.
Yeah.
Howie,
what?
You see all these room keys on the table.
Okay.
Confirm, all room numbers are different, right?
It seems that way, yes.
21, 29. Let's
okay.
Take some, put them inside here. I will look away, reach inside, and just take one room key. Not
okay.
Two. You have one.
I've got one.
Hold it against your body.
Howie.
What?
A pretty clear picture comes into my mind. Because yesterday night, we were walking around the casino, and you were wearing a bathrobe.
I was?
Oh, there's Howie's bathrobe. And Heidi, can you do me a favor? Can you read out loud what it says inside?
Do not remove from room 120.
Howie, for the first time, what room have you picked?
No.
120.
It is room 120! Here, you get your rope back. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
But wait a second. All the random selections you made are associated to numbers. Mel B, let us know what is the name of the restaurant you picked.
Cafe 53.
Howie's room is 120. And Simon, can I have a look?
You may.
You're sitting in row 1, seat 6. Because Heidi, I remember you did heavy gambling last night and you won. Can you remember?
No.
You
no.
Can't, but oh. Heidi, I do have the proof because you won $53,120 in 16 cents.
Like Mel B's cafe, Howie's room, and Simon's row and seat.
Oh.
Those are the numbers.
I'm so sorry, Heidi. We already spent all that money on this. Everybody, stand up. Try and catch a bill.
Because on the bills, you will see the faces of the judges. Mel B's holding her menu from Cafe 53.
Howie has his room number 120.
Oh, and Simon holding his show ticket, row 1, seat 6.
How's that possible?
That's insane.
There is a reason this all happened.
It all started on one day, May 31st, 2016. You remember? The day of our audition?
Yes.
Everyone, have a close look or on this check.
May 31st, 2016. Thank you so much.
Thank you, America. Thank you, judges.
Thank you.
AGT, now you know I can control playing cards. That's easy. It's even harder to control people and their perceptions. Howie, you took a big risk by betting on me to be part of your dream team. So tonight, I'm actually putting the finale in your hands.
Oh, no, you're taking a risk.
Let's see how you do, starting by shuffling these cards.
Okay.
I feel like we've hung out enough that you should have picked up a thing or two by now.
Yeah, look, watch this. Look at this.
Oh, that's not bad.
Okay, that was pretty slick. Give it up for my beautiful assistant.
I'm beautiful.
Yeah. Great. We're going to place the cards into the box so we can't tamper with them, and we'll get back to them later.
Okay.
Because we're all going to play a game together, okay? But we do need something to gamble with. I don't think he noticed just yet, but I actually bumped into Terry earlier and borrowed his wallet.
Borrowed it.
I taught you how to do this last time. Terry, we just needed to borrow some cash. One, two, three. You don't carry much cash, do you?
No.
But Howie, can you wave your hands and place it over the bills, please?
Wave my hand?
On top,
okay.
Yeah, over the ones.
Okay.
See, I think everything you touch turns into gold.
Oh.
Lift up your hands.
Ooh.
No.
Hundreds.
I want to do that.
Now we have more money to play with.
Wow.
Mel, you're up close.
Yeah.
We're going to play a little game, but the audience tonight can help you. This is an observation game.
Right.
Okay, so don't let me distract you. Focus closely. Ready?
Yeah. Right.
How many cards were there?
Oh, I didn't know I had to count them.
You guys can help her out, okay? It was a royal flush.
Five.
You're correct, okay? What color were the backs?
Red.
Okay.
Red.
Good. Simon looks so worried for you. No. She's doing better than the last one. So I think you might have missed it because this was all merely a suggestion.
They're blue.
Because they were blue the whole time. And you might have missed it because the cars never even existed. I want you to have another chance. You know, they say the best way not to lose your money is to hold on to it tight. So here, just take a bill.
Yep. All of them.
And just take one of them. I'm going to take the 100.
Right.
So fold it in front of you. Okay. Fold it in half again. Yes, and fold it down. Yes, good. Hold out your hand flat, like a table. I'm gonna place both bills into your hand, squeeze tightly. Turn it over. I'm gonna reach in, we're gonna play another game.
Right.
Whichever one I don't get, you get to keep.
Right.
Okay? Don't look just yet. Ready? Don't look.
Right.
Which one do you think you got?
20.
I don't think that was one of the options.
It was a 1 or 100.
Oh, it was?
It was a 1 or 100.
It's okay, you're pretty.
You got a 20.
It's fine. I thought you got 20.
That's rude. I have a 1, which means what do you have?
100.
Okay, but again, I told you I can control people's perceptions, so watch closely. Don't move. Whoa. Now I have the 100. Which means...
Look, it's a 1.
Yeah, take a look, show everybody.
Open it.
So you just switched it. You've just done magic on it.
Now, every bill is special. You could have picked any one. What makes them unique is the serial number on the bill, which no one here could know, right? And Howie, you actually shuffled these cards. Yeah. Can you take them out of the box? Mel, what is the first digit on your serial number?
Right, three.
Three. Wow, she can read.
Oh my God.
I'm sorry, I'm just kidding. Okay. Howie, take the first card and deal it face up and show everybody.
It is a three.
No way.
Next reader, keep reading it out loud.
Six.
Six.
Six. Four.
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 Another four.
Four. Howie, I don't know how you're doing this.
I'm amazing.
Six.
Six.
Wow.
Three.
There's another three.
Seven.
Seven.
Three.
Another three.
There's actually always a letter at the end of every serial number.
A.
A.
Show everybody an
A. It's an ace.
That's good.
Thank you so much, Howie and Mel.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Anna DeGuzman.
I always pick the best assistants.
Yeah.
Actually, I'm not so sure about that.
I should have picked Heidi. I'm sorry. I'm just kidding. You're great. No, I'm just kidding.
No, Anna.
Howie, what did you think?
Listen, you took a risk tonight. You took a big risk. She did a smaller, you know, illusion. And that was what was amazing.
Thank you.
Heidi, what did you think?
I don't know if I loved it this much today. I have to be honest with you. It was a lot of talking. And also some of the talking you said, I also didn't love so much. You know what you said to Mel, that kind of hurt me a little bit.
Oh, I'm sorry.
And I really, really like you, and that did not make me like you so much.
I thought we were both, like, joking with each other.
I think, to be fair, I think Anna was kidding around. However, I don't think you had the best assistant in the world with you. And then the reveal just didn't feel like that big reveal.
No.
Well, Mel, you were an assistant too.
Yeah.
You saw it up close. What do you think?
I mean, I really like you. And what I like
I
about
love you,
you
too. I hope you know I was joking.
No, I mean, that went over my head, that bit.
Good, because you know I love
I was
you.
Looking up at what you were doing, and it was really good.
Yeah.
So I think good for you.
Yes.
Thank you.
Anna's fate now lies with the audience voters. We will find out if she's going to be in the finals by the end of the show. One more time for Anna DeGuzman.
I thought that was mean towards you.
I wasn't listening to it.
The pressure just got to me, and I got really intimidated by all the other championship acts that went before me. I hope I get
I think the most beautiful magic in the world is love. Perhaps that's what we need most right now. I believe love can change the world.
Love is all.
We'll do anything or anyone.
around our heads. If I lay here, if I just lay here, would you like to be just for the world? If I lay here, if I just lay here, would you lie with me and just forget the world?
Did you get that?
Come on, man.
Hojin! Heidi!
You, Hojin, I think you're absolutely incredible. You always invent something new with your magic, you know? You are not just doing card tricks. Like last time, you had the airplane, now you bring the roses. So I love that you keep changing things up. You keep surprising us with your magic. I love you.
Thank you very much.
Mel B.
Oh, so I like that you told a story. I have to be honest, I didn't quite get it. Did you understand the story?
Oh, shoot, Melby.
I'm not alone.
Brutal.
Okay, well then, all right. Give me a chance. Put your hands up. Who didn't get it? Who didn't get it? See, you didn't get it.
Howie, did you get it?
I did get it, and it's funny because Mel and four other people in the audience were confused. And the thing is, the five of them didn't get it, but whether you got the story or not, you saw that he plucked the petals disappeared and flew away, they came back.
I think it could have been smoother.
No, I disagree.
Simon, was it slick enough for you?
I got confused. I'm going to be
See?
Honest with you.
Six
I did.
People.
No,
Six
because
people.
1 minute there was a picture of Heidi. Then there was a rose.
What was the other picture?
Was there another one?
There was another picture, see?
I didn't know.
Hey, guys, even if there wasn't a story, isn't it amazing that there was a picture of Heidi and then there wasn't a picture of Heidi?
Yeah. Well, yes.
Or there
However,
was a camera, then the camera's
I think
gone.
I think, look, you put a lot of effort into this. I
yes.
can see that. By the way, I love the music you used. The music was beautiful. Is that enough to get through to the finals?
Yes.
I don't think so.
Oh, my gosh.
That was harsh.
Give it up for you, Hojin!